jobs, and I can put it on Chumlee and make sure he stays at work.
You know what? I'm going to make this real plain and easy and simple and $4. Dime more.
$4.50?
$400. How often do I have someone walking in here asking for a ball and chain? Not real often.
All right, $400 it is. I never thought that thing was going to be worth that much money or any money at all, so I'm pretty stoked that, you know, I got $400 out of it.
All right, John, put this in the showcase up front.
Okay.
Chumlee, what the hell is that?
Yeah.
Damn it, Chumlee. I spent $400 on the ball and chain. Now you cost me another $200 to replace the glass and whatever else you broke in the damn case. This day is just really beginning to suck.